what's inside.
You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his dark justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Ketheric Thorm. Fallen members of the Emerald Enclave, casualties in the war against Ketheric Thorm.
What's on your mind?
North, North Rythwin. East, Rythwin Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the waning moon. Ahead, House of Healing. Rythwin House of Healing, presiding surgeon, Malus Thorm. Here lies the captain, of what we never knew. Here lies Grunveer Flukes, bandit and ruffian, exhumed twice to ensure he was dead.
The Absolute's committed.
One of many, but by no means the least. To die properly is a matter of honor.
Approaching Moonrise without a tadpole companion is a dangerous proposition. Are you willing to risk being detected by the cult? Steel yourself and venture forth.
Mm-hmm.
Blackets will be done.
What's the story? Hey.
You desire conversation. Please do find someone else.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Mm-hmm.
Speak your mind. I'm listening.
Violence isn't tolerated in these parts, unless it's required to deal with a criminal like you.
You dare scar my mind? I've got you!
My breath. Another step forward. Come on, open up. for mercy. They won't be needing this place again.
If you intend to stray from Moonrise while Ketheric still lives, I shall remain at camp, strategizing his downfall. good. We must press onwards.
This beast didn't go down without a fight.
You wish to consult me?
Here lies Sister Kevin, a more devoted mendicant never lived.
terms should do it. One day I'll catch a break.
Thank you.
lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. E Armiel Tellere Manon here.
Ketheric Thorm, bowed by grief for his daughter. Ketheric Thorm, bowed by grief for his daughter. Ketheric Thorm, leading Shah's forces. Quite the about face for a warrior of Saluna. That bright tower, it's Moonrise. Or it used to be.
You wish to consult me?
Ketheric Thorm, leading Shah's forces. Quite the about face for a warrior of Saluna. Ketheric Thorm, bowed by grief for his daughter.
Ketheric Thorm dishonored the very bones of his ancestors to make this totem to Merkel. Ketheric Thorm's forebears. He defiled their remains so he could pay homage to Merkel. Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. E Armiel Tellere Manon here.
No traps, please.
Thank you.
Sosun Elg Oloth.
How can I help?
Ketheric Thorm dishonored the very bones of his ancestors to make this totem to Merkel.
Did you do that on purpose?